Students at Pittsburgh Public Schools will complete assignments online for the first 9 weeks, but their teachers could be back in the classroom sooner. During a board meeting tonight, administrators say all staff are expected to be back in the buildings by October 5th. The district also says classes will begin on August 31st, except for kindergarten, which will begin September 3rd.